Thank you. Hold on, what seems to be the problem? So there is a policy or a server policy that basically if there's like 75 players and above, the cars automatically get despawned. So that might be one. If you can't spawn in a car or any vehicle of any sorts. Yeah, that's fine. You can't do that, but it's because there's more than 75 players on earlier. Now there's only 74, to be exact. So, yeah. That's fine. If you have any questions, feel free to call staff and we're happy to help. up.
Hey, Tony Montana.
That's, yeah. That's how they always been.
What's going on?
Oh, we need someone to train the guy. He wants to stop. So the guy's sitting on the. I'm seeing what the guy wants.
sir, can me and this officer help you?
Type again. No, I don't think you do. I don't think. I don't know. I'm not able to question it, but to hire you, I still have to find someone higher up. Probationary officers below cannot hire. It has to be above the probation. I know, I'm very sorry. What I meant to say was, is anyone that's a probationary officer or lower, can't hire you. Anyone who's higher than probationary can. You have to give me a minute. I'm going to see if anyone's on right now that can hire. If they aren't on, I'll ask you to come back tomorrow.
Is there anything going on?
How can I help you?
Oh, I'm just checking some guy. I was told that there was a guy in a black suit that was here, but I guess not.
Okay, have a good day.
Yep, you too.
Thank you.
Excuse me, do you need a job? Do you need a job? Like a guard or a waiter? Whatever you'd like to do at a restaurant? No. Come over at a Loblaws again. No. If you don't, see it.